Is she in there? Have I ever been in there? Oh. What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. It's not so bad, right? I mean, they hit harder than the tigers, though, I think. So it was just hiding in there. So she's up top there, alright. Makes me wonder if there's any more bone rippers around. Let's do a little reconnaissance. I don't like when the music stops suddenly like that. Makes me think doom is coming. Oh, there we go. Oh, Ice Claw. Hello. Ice Claw is the best claw. I'm gonna chow down on that right now. I'm the. It's a take, right? Take. I wanna make sure there's no one nearby that would have. Like, get mad at me grabbing stuff like that. Sure, I'll take that. Recipe for ambrosia. More starling arrows, eh? Not gonna complain. Okay. Something tells me this place has seen better days. I want him to disappear now. I wish there was a way to unsummon him. Who saw me? Probably a crab. There we go. Because he's not going to fit too easy up here. Fragment right ear. I have 7 out of 9 of the lost fragments. Whatever they're for, don't tell me, guys. I will enjoy finding the secret out for myself. An artichoke. Is that an ingredient or a consumable thing? Oh, it's an ingredient. Oh yeah, I have one already. Oh, never mind. Never mind. No, fake books. I have that book. These books are real. I have that. What's that? A basket? Do I have one of those scrolls? What was it? Adept. Yeah. A ring of mentalism. Yeah. And that's a fake sweet roll. Life of Torvin, whispered tongue. Bam, bam. So sad I can't take this stuff. These butterfly in your jars. I have a few of them though. Some hair. There was a bone ripper in. Was that your living room? Doesn't look very livable, but I killed it.
A bone ripper? Oh, that's. That's bad.
Yeah.
Oh, blazes. And here I thought that the barrier spell Tarhutie sold me would actually do its job.
Well, Tarhutie!
Anyway, who are you?
I know her.
And what do you want here?
Isn't Tarhutie the one in Riverville? Yeah. So you really are Tarhutie's sister, aren't you? I said that without ever reading this. I ran an errand for her back in Riverville.
My condolences.
Huh. Sounds like you aren't on good terms?
Huh? Oh, no, we get along just fine. It's just... she's a fraud.
Oh.
She sells rubbish to superstitious farmers. Old skulls and love potions, and promises they'll solve all their problems.
Huh.
I always tell her to get a real job, but she won't listen. Either way, back to the topic at hand. What do you want?
I want to check out your awesome hair. Well, I want to get in contact with someone deceased. Or something deceased. And I was told that you could help me. It's the guy's pig or hog or something.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Yes, I can help. Or let me put it this way. The voices of the new age can.
Voices of the new age?
Yes. Now, don't take this the wrong way, but you don't look very spiritual to me.
Yeah, no offense.
So I won't waste my time with explanations. What's important is that the seances I perform are complicated, which is why I'll need something from you to do them.
Of course you will. Cuthbert's bristles here. Right, so I was told. Will this do the trick?
What's that, hair? You read one fairy tale too many, haven't you, kid?
Not exactly.
I don't need a lock of hair. I need a, potion. A special concoction that facilitates the process of getting in touch with the dead.
What kind of potion?
As I said, a special one.
Be more specific.
Here, this is a list of the ingredients. Find them and have some alchemist brew the potion, then come back to me. Ah, and one more thing. You said the Bone Ripper broke the door?
Did I? Well, it did.
You don't think you could do an old woman a favor and repair the door for me?
I'm not a...
I can't hold a seance if a group of lost ones could just saunter into the tower at any moment.
Sure, sure. Then whenever you need.
Oh, thank you, dear. You're a treasure.
Mm-hmm. Procure and install a new front door for Aurora. Completed. What's it say? Just remind us. Does she know it's a pig? She didn't comment at all on this. She thought the bristles were hair. I found Aurora Leklerk in her tower. She's willing to conduct the ritual to get in contact with the dead teacup pig. Unfortunately, she needs the potion of cosmic winds first and gave me a recipe to brew it. She also wants me to repair her front door. I should either build one myself or buy it from a merchant. Perhaps Karamia? Who's Karamia? Is she back in Duneville? Brew a potion. Does she give me a recipe?
Mm-hmm.
Can you brew me a potion?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. What do you need?
A potion of the cosmic winds. Wait, would she brew the potion? I just have to give her the ingredients? Never mind then. Nice place you have here. Lots of coconuts. I can apparently take those. Oh! I see something. Oh, that was frame rate hit or something.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm? If you didn't mind, I took your mystical symbol. 12 of 15. Awesome. Whatever makes your day. Are you getting high? Alright, well, I'll leave you to your devices then. Repair front door formally. You need to get a new door before you can repair the entrance. I'm gonna buy a whole door from somebody? There's another firefinch egg. Look at that. Is there another one in there? I can't... Oh. Blood. Summon's sword, rank 3. I need to check to see here. Might as well use these. Ring of the Elemental Expert. And Ring of Vast Health. 20 more HP. Well, not sure what happened here, but thanks for the goods. I got an extra firefinch egg. We can taste it and see what it does. Poison damage. Ah, that's great. Alright, so let's see if she gave me something. Is it gonna be in here, or... I guess it would be under books. I don't know if she gave me something. Yeah, she did. Recipe for the Potion of the Cosmic Winds.
Elixir of the Cosmic Winds. 2 sheaves of peaceweed. 1 pint of mead. 1 bottle of banana brandy. Pure brew. Put all ingredients into hot water. Stir well. Let simmer for an hour.
She says it differently. 2 batches of peaceweed, 1 glass of king mead, 1 jug of banana liqueur. She might have one upstairs. Give the ingredients into a pot and heat them evenly. Afterwards, fill them into a bottle. That's funny, we have her voice. She has bananas up there. I don't know about a banana liqueur. Seeing if you have one of the ingredients I need. That's just wine. No, I don't see anything. Do we have peaceweed on us? I might. Yeah, I have more than enough peaceweed. We only need 2. Oh, did it say king mead? I have 6 king mead already. Let me look. And then we just need banana liqueur then. It's called recipe,
Elixir of the Cosmic Winds.
King Mead.
2 sheep.
Says a glass. I guess a bottle will do. A jug of banana liqueur. Jug of banana liqueur. So I'm guessing that I do not have. That's actually really fortuitous that I have most of this stuff. So maybe. This is bothering me like this. Kind of a waste, I know, but I want the bar to go away. Yay. Alright, do I have a scroll? Teleport to, no, Duneville. I have 2. Let's do it this way so I don't have to run all the way back. I could turn in my bounty and get a door and get some banana liqueur, I hope. Hi. Just felt like dropping in. So we don't have an indication of what to do, so
move along.
Watch the dog.
This gun coming every day. Blazes. What is this supposed to lead us? You only have dreams of so many people.
We. Where are the people who sell things?
Potatoes gone.
He's not gonna sell banana liqueur. Excuse me. But you might.
Hey, want something to drink?
I want something to drink.
Sure.
Banana liqueur. Oh, how much do we need? One, I think. So
take care.
Ahoy, friend.
Who's a boyfriend? Whoa. I'm gonna fall in the water. I'm gonna steal a pot. Does this guy sell doors? Probably not.
A fellow traveler. Want a train?
You selling provision?
That's my job. Take a look.
It's probably not him. For a door, we probably have a special dialogue. I don't have to make it, do I? I am not good at that. Someone else needs to make that for me. That's what I was kind of worried about. Not seeing anything like a door. It's just... door? No. Crafting book? Let's just go to ore. Door. No. Okay, you're not selling what I need.
Safe travels.
Well, I guess the fence is not fencing right now. So where's this person that I need to talk to? I think it might be the same one I bought the Twilight Bloom sap from. Hi. You sell doors?
Yeah. What do you want? Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
I need a door. No, you don't have anything like that. I don't have anything I need. Alright. I'll take standard poisons of woe. You know, I wonder if you might want some of my stuff. So I have a lot of things I don't need, really. These I barely use. I'll sell like four of them. And then... I'll even use a rancid poison of woe. Doesn't matter. Might. Protection from fire. Fire. Frost. Shock. Sleight of hand, just in case. Yeah, I guess we're good. These I could use one day. And, wow, you really won't buy much. Okay. Don't take my gems.
What?
You better be sorry.
I
just knocked everything over.
May your path always be even.
Around here, it's not that even. Karamia!
Hmm? Huh?
Show me your wares.
Take your time.
Door? Solid Are you kidding me? We can just buy a whole door. Okay. Oh, I should have put a return thing there. I should have put a mark there so I could return. Yes. I got the stuff. It doesn't say I got it. I need to brew it. Does she brew it? She does. We did have an option to ask her to brew something. So I want to definitely ask her about that. Where are we? Headed the wrong way out of here. Oh, I think that's the only way out of here.
Huh?
So do we want to go up there or this way? What was that, west then? Oh, north. Really? Yeah. She's over here. I hate running all the way back. If I gate back to Ark and then take a Myrid, we'll be a little bit closer. But not by much. Five. There's like pus beetles or something around here. Whatever they call them. Keep up, will ya? We head the right way. There's a lot of dungeons and caves to explore out here. It's gonna take me a little while. But once we're done with Powder Desert, there's really just scattered places. There's a couple places in the Frostcliff Mountains areas. There's some in the Golden Forest area, and I think this, that's not a map, I think this Thalgard area is kind of like our final destination. So yeah, if I took the Myrid back, it would put me here. So if she sends me back for more stuff, I'm gonna have to remember put the gate there. I haven't seen that there before. Definitely lost them. hits her, I think. Grab shell. What do I have here? I have devour soul. Good. Too late, music. I hope this is all she needs. Solid door removed. Complete. Come on in. That easy, okay. Hope this is enough for you. Can you brew me a potion?
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. What do you need?
Alright, well hold on. Because I don't want to waste stuff. Saving. I did just save downstairs, so I just remembered that.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. What do you need?
I just give her the stuff now? I'm not sure if this is how this works. Good pipe of peace. Oh. Peace weed. I don't think this. I think I'm selling it to her. Maybe? I'm selling it to her. No, I need to make the potion. Alright, never mind. Although she can brew me a potion. You know what I'm wondering? Actually, wondering if you have any scrolls to Duneville.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy. What do you need?
Spectral chest. Yeah! That's what I'm looking for right there. I'll buy that stuff for you. From you. And you could take my unfilled Grand Soul Gem, I guess, and I don't know what else. These tomes? Mythical stuff, but stuff I'd probably never be able to use. Let's face it, I don't use this stuff. Paralyze, maybe. So, I gotta find me someone who can brew that, because I don't... Does it say... Brew a potion. I need to brew it. Can I do that in Duneville? Let's put it right here. My mark. My mark on the world. Can only be used in outdoor areas. Does this count as an outdoor area? I mean, door's open. Alright, good. So now we teleport back to Duneville. And hopefully brew a potion or find someone who can do it for us.